Welcome, fans. The sun is out and the racers are preparing.
Yes, everyone's searching for earplugs to keep Gary from out of their radios.
That was wow, I'm speechless. Exhilarating. What a race. Well, we thank you all for tuning into our broadcast today. We certainly enjoy your patronage and hope you enjoy our repartee.
Gary, I'm sorry, buddy, but you put common in commentator. Snooze fest!
Trying to boost on empty ain't gonna do you a lot of good, sunshine.
Bar in your
still not in first. Last guy I saw grip like that ended up upside down. Glad to see your head is still pointed up.
Head-to-head, tire-to-tire, face-to-face, mano-a-mano racing, yeah!
The racers have one thing on their minds, speed.
And winning, so really two things. Oh, and survival, three things.
Three, two, one!
Amazing.
Wow. Races like that are really what this is all about. Simply exciting.
And at the beginning of today's race, I'd like to remind our viewers how lucky you are to hear the elegant intonations of my voice.
How is there room in this booth for you, me, and your ego?
There's not. Get out. Hello, everybody. This is Biff's Ego. Welcome to today's broadcast. that a race? Those losers are in another zip code. Ready for the race, Gertie Cat?
You know it, Bip Dog.
Don't do that. When I do it, it's clever and witty. When you do it, it's sad and makes people feel just a little bit uncomfortable.
Want me to call you an ambulance?
The race might not have been a nail biter, but it was certainly a pristine example of fine racing acumen. This weather is perfect for racing, isn't it, Biff?
Do I look like a meteorologist, blockhead? Who cares? It's go time! Thanks to this race, I'm officially on overtime pay.